This video illustrates the construction of 100 square feet DIY solar panel. Finally, we get these modules from the site to the place of installation. God, it took us more than 1 week just to get the things from there to my house. You know why? We don't get diesel as we get it around the world. The diesel is getting expensive. And there's a strike. The supply is not maintained. Government has no money. People have to queue for hours to get few liters of diesel. And on top of that, we have load shedding. That load shedding which lasts for 14 hours every day. And I would wonder if it's going to increase for 18 hours as it did last year. This happens, it's part of life. So green is the solution for a country like this. And my power is being run through the inverters we've installed. And I've already prepared one module for air heating system, but then it will take a few days. So I'll have to get the manpower to get them installed. So here we have our 4 panels. This small illustration gives you a fair idea about how you place them together. That we did it at the site initially when it was finished. Now it is already here, and I think it has already been joined together, and we have to do some stitching with this MS wires, thin wires. You can see the work in progress of stitching them together, all the 4 panels combined. And this is that very roll which you'll have to put them on the concentric form. But this one is bigger. I think this is around 100 meter. So the work is a tedious one, getting things tied to the panel. This will take a few hours. Once the panels are tied, we get the pipes fixed on the concentric pattern, and as the pipe gets fixed, we get this insulation to be placed below the panel. I think we'd be able to finish that much only today. We'll have more for you in the days to come. Watch for it. I'm sure this time this solar will be doing wonder, because the area has increased 4 times from our usual 28 square feet to 100 square feet. This is an immense task. We shall be doing the trials in a week time. Hope it works. And you guys will get the surprises. Wait and watch for it. Ciao.